I'm crying. We are still in the Boston airport.
This whole vlog is gonna be like the airport.
Oxygen is scary.
I don't know what.
I just got that
on the air. And it was when my mom and dad were like gone or something getting food, and I was like, I don't like oxygen.
Run.
I hope you fall.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
We are just now leaving Boston Airport. Going to Auburn.
I have the same sunglasses as Emma Chamberlain. I saw them in one of her Instagram posts.
I was whispering because I didn't want anyone to hear me.
Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm not gonna be just doing the ordinary, I guess you could say,
it's terrible.
Video, what's in my makeup bag?
Good morning. It is Wednesday morning. We're walking into our hotel room. We have a bunch of errands to do today. I'm going to get dressed and changed for the day. Hey guys, it is Wednesday night and we just got home about an hour ago from running errands. We're about to go out to dinner with all of my cousins and all of my family that's here. This is what I'm wearing tonight to dinner. My shirt says she believed she could, so she did. It's actually not Danielle Marie Carolyn merch. It is from Target. And then these are pants from Old Navy, and these are shoes from I don't know where, probably Dustique.
Boy, if you don't.
Lainey, God. Say it to the vlog.
Your mascara is chunky. Oh, it's so chunky. It is. It really is.
Hey guys, it is Wednesday night, and so the last time I vlogged was when we were about to go to dinner, but I realized I never really explained why we are in Massachusetts. So my grandma, my mom's mom, passed away this summer, so we're all here to celebrate her life at her memorial service, which is tomorrow at like 10 o'clock in the morning. We know that she's up there partying with Jesus. I am currently here with Lane, so she's my cousin. Lane, how old are you?
I'm 11.
She's 11. She's so cute.
I'm not cute. Take it back.
Okay, take it back. And this is Presley.
Hi.
I already vlogged Presley, but Presley has been here since yesterday with me. Presley's from Idaho, and Lane is from Pennsylvania, and I love them so much. But yeah, we will vlog later. Bye, guys.
We're best friends.
We're best friends. Bye, guys. Right.
left, right.
Hey, vlog.
Hi.
We just got to dinner. It is Thursday night. We are at Wright's Chicken Farm.
I've never been here before.
In Massachusetts. We have all been here before.
It's so humid.
I don't know what y'all
right
are talking about.
Like, it's like sticky. Oh
my God, it's not. It's cold. I'm chilly.
Okay, it's cold, but it's
cold,
humid.
But it's humid.
So that is our update. I will talk to you guys.
Love you guys.
Later.
Wait, what about me? Hey.
Oh my gosh.
Are you vlogging again?
Are you ready to eat some chicken?
I don't know about chicken.
Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you always.
We are the pirates, so don't do anything.
Did you hear me?
Hi!
I'm gonna poke your little
eyes.
Whoa, blow him up!
Got it!
First you do this.
Yay!
That. Upside down.
Yes, like
upside down.
Like this?
And then go up here.
Really?
My hand doesn't go that way.
Yeah, boy! You done messed up, Aaron!
Hey, vlog. So it is Friday morning, and the memorial service was yesterday, and it went really well. Of course, it was super sad, but it was really nice to be able to celebrate Mima and talk about all of her memories and sing songs that she loved. The theme of the memorial service was It Is Well With My Soul. So me, my sister Lily, and my aunt, my mom's twin, all sang songs that kind of circulated the theme It Is Well With My Soul, and it was really beautiful and fun to be able to do that in honor of Mima. But today we are driving up to Maine. It is about 2 hours from Auburn, Massachusetts. And then we are going to stay in an Airbnb right along where Nubble Light, the lighthouse, is. So we have a great view of the ocean. It's gonna be really pretty, and we're gonna hopefully try and go to the beach today. Where are we going?
Maine!
And he said, our song is a slim screen door, sneaking out late, tapping on your window. When we're on the phone and you talk real slow, see the light as it shines in the sea, it calls me. And no one knows how far it goes.
Before I stop, collaborate and listen.
With a brand new invention, something grabs a hold of me tightly, pulls like a hawk, daily and nightly. Will it ever stop you? I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow to the extreme and watch a mic like a vandal, light up the stage and watch it jump like a candle, dance.
Going to go get snacks in the gas station. So excited for our journey. Okay, here is our gas station snack food haul. Presley first.
This one's being released chips. Sorry, I just really wanted a cheese stick and then a baby bottle ball.
Lainey?
I'm simple.
I got cherry sours, never had these before, thought it would be a great time. Me and Presley both got salt and vinegar chips, and then I got a double shot Starbucks dark chocolate smoothie.
How'd you get a double shot?
Super, super excited.
I got coffee.
The best coffee and trail mix, and that's it.
Pee break!
Yeah!
Thank you. guys, we just got to the house that we're staying at. We're about to head out to the beach. I will see you guys when I get home.
Oh my gosh.
Oh! Editing my first YouTube video, taking after this one. I am too. It is now 9:59. We got back from the beach at like 7. The original plan was that after we go to the beach, we were going to eat dinner and then go downtown and do some like shopping and look around downtown York Beach, but that didn't end up happening because a lot of the stores are closed because we are here during the off season because it's September and York Beach gets most of its tourists in the summer. So we're gonna go try to go to those stores tomorrow during the day. But yeah, so that's the plan. We are going to breakfast. It is 9:28. We are leaving the house. We just went to breakfast and we came back here to settle our plans for the day. So now we are going to York Beach, downtown York Beach, and we are going to go look around and do some shopping.
Bad and bougie. I figured out my good side.
The only thing, Presley.
Okay, well, I was looking at it.
You can't just like stop while you're walking.
She can say every word.
We are going to breakfast. It is Sunday morning, and tonight we're actually staying at a hotel in Boston because Press's family and my family both have flights on Monday. Charlotte, here we come.